And Pig Star H News. Homeless man dies after performing stunt for $6 in Las Vegas. Homeless man dies after performing stunt for $6 in Las Vegas. Keont Jones, 28, was arrested and charged with felony willful disregard of a person's safety, police said. Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department, Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department, Las Vegas, a man who offered a homeless man $6 to perform a stunt that turned fatal while it was being broadcast on social media was arrested Tuesday, investigators said. Larry Koner, 55, first approached Keont Jones, 28, asking for money on June 20, according to the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department. Jones offered Koner $6 to perform a stunt as he filmed it. A more than 10-minute broadcast on social media shows Jones laughing while Koner made several attempts to backflip onto a grassy parking median. During his last attempt, Koner landed on his neck. Jones kept filming while Koner remained on the ground, telling those gathered not to call for help, according to the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department. Medical personnel eventually were called and Koner was taken to a hospital with a severe spinal injury, KTNV reported. He died June 30 from the injury. A family member of Koner's brought the incident to investigators' attention. Jones was arrested and charged with felony willful disregard of a person's safety, police said. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.4amore-i